by 36.8%. There are 2 health priests remaining.
Thank you. would like to thank you for your support during this time. Your suffering continues.
Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of Hell Priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. The flame belch is now ready for your approval. The portal is activated and ready when you are. to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. The betrayer's life signal is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. hub has several areas locked off. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising, re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. This facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
City. personnel, please be advised.
Thank you. is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
Shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Aggression.
destroyed the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Thank you.
not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
In signal now. Guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Thank you.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Conmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering. Smash the heretic! you're not done yet. Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Thank you.
calm. You may notice a slight...
The Super Gornath location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
My brothers and sisters, let's hope to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Melting pot of
The heart of the nest. It has taken root in this colony's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Access to the heart chamber. Control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Good hope.
sacrifice today makes for a better
provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloaded. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Thank you. priest's location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth. Until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of
the
Resistance.
Good news for the faith.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you. Thank you.
One is born a sinner.
Thank you.
transdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Thank you.
level at maximum.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning, BFG-10,000 is firing.
Return! The Slayer! The Savior of Humanity!
Erica in HR and sign up for the UAC Mortally
Thank you. Let me take you to certain time, and the priest is hiding.